What kind of animal can you eat without killing it?
Rich.
Crabs, unintentionally. In the South.
Yeah.
In the deep South, in the bayou. On the bayou. Freshwater mussels, they just pick them right out of the water, and they'll have these tiny pink crabs crawling on them, and they're considered a delicacy. And they're alive. They're alive when you swallow them.
These are things you can eat fully, an animal food stuff, but you don't kill the animal.
So something that sort of comes through like sweet corn, except it's still running around.
Oh!
Is that what you're saying?
No. No, I'm not saying it passes
it
through the
totally
entire
unharmed.
Digestive system.
Right,
no.
Oh, right.
No, no.
But it stays in you and
this
sets
is
up a community.
Whatever they put in Yakult.
Well, they're on about that, don't they?
Yes, Bifidus digestivum.
How?
Or L-cassi immunitas.
How stupid do they think we are?
Don't you know these things? I'm so
well,
impressed.
Well, as I spend a lot of time watching television, and listening to the new made-up science is very entertaining.
I love the made-up science where they go, do you want to buy a tiny pot of off milk?
Yeah. Yes! And they say it's always such a good deal. Just try it for 9 weeks, and then if you don't feel better, then give up, because actually, if everyone tries it for 9 weeks, we're in the money.
No, because, I mean, actually, in a sense, you're probably right about bacteria, which would possibly pass through us and all the way and not be killed, but this is actually a delicacy. I'm inclined to give the point to Rich, because he's sort of accidentally right, only he's...
As
you
as well.
It's not a joy in my life.
It's one of the most popular foods, almost the national dish in some ways, of Florida.
Tapeworm.
Not tapeworm. No, it's a type of crab. It's a stone crab.
Oh, right.
Stone crab claws are very popular. There is a stone crab. And the fishermen catch the crab, they snap off the claws and throw the crab back in. And it takes about a year for its claws to grow back. But it is considered a great delicacy, usually served with a sort of butter and mustard sauce. Very popular, indeed, in restaurants up and down America, but particularly, as I say, in Florida.
What does it do for a year, then, armless down, wandering about?
He's up to himself.
So the crab is dismayed when it loses its claws, thinking, now I can't get any work done. All that stuff, I'm trying to rearrange the seabed. It'll be a year before I can do any of that. I'm just going to have to lay up. It's almost like they're sort of fruit-bearing animals, aren't they?
That's pretty similar to that, exactly. Yeah. Like an apple tree has its apples taken off, but the next year it grows more apples.
So maybe they're trees. They're just seafoody trees.
Yeah.
They can walk around.
Same DNA.
You could have given me as an answer as well, there are certain tribesmen in the Masai Mara in northern Tanzania and Kenya who will drink the blood of cattle. You know, not kill them, but sort of slit the throat a bit and drink the blood, mix it with milk, actually. And then they bind up the wound again, and so they don't kill the cow. But that practice is dying out a bit.
They mix it with milk, so they think that cattle have two drinks.
You can have one or the other, or a mixture of the two.
Fantastic, these two-drink animals.
Anyway, stone crabs it is. They're returned to the sea alive and their claws have been taken off. Over the next year, they grow a replacement, although it's never quite as good as the first one.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.